Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to ESPN.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
I broke my back.
My back
is broken. Spinal.
This motherfucker's dead.
Jesus!
Alright, so boom, before we get to anything, looks like this brother must have acquired TM17 and activated Protect, because apparently there was no damages after nearly being crushed. Now that the disclaimer's out the way, look at this man take a whiplash of a lifetime.
Look out! Behind you!
What did you say, nigga?
Homie was live on ESPN Deportes and almost got deported to the afterlife. Mans nearly became a flat earther by circumstance. This must have been a non-open note broadcast. Homie looked down at his papers for 1 second and the set unleashed a fury like never before.
What the fuck?
Whoever put the set together gotta be out of a job. Mans nearly got squished like a cockroach, and look at Discount Alberto Del Rio. He went from world's heavyweight champion to watching his mans get crushed on national television. But legend has it, it could have been an inside job, because the minute he sat down is when the set came apart. Who knew Colombian radio was this serious? 1 second you live on ESPN, the next you having a one-on-one interview with Pablo Escobar in 2021. Mans got folded like an omelet at the bodega at 9:17 a.m. His face got sent into the desk so fast it's borderline homosexual to have that much wood thrusted into your mouth. Call up the chiropractor. He's got scoliosis, kyphosis, lumbar stenosis, and lumbar lordosis. His spine got the pliability of a Twizzler. ESPN must have been trying to remix Kaya. My neck, my back, live TV got split in half. They say you are what you eat. Homie nearly got turned into a quesadilla. He got crushed from the east to the west. Back to the east. Back to the west. The real question is how this man left this unscathed. He might have vibranium in his blood. Get Officer Jenny on the phone. The set manager needs to be arrested at once. Get Dr. Hibbert on the scene. This man needs to be admitted to Springfield General Hospital. He's gonna need a medic. Somebody please call a goddamn EMT.
Rest in